maybe once a cell went through, I trusted a little more. And maybe once another cell went through, I trusted a little more. So I got the pump primed and now I expect it to come, and so it just keeps coming. There might be some of that. But I really have to say that there was a time the cells weren't coming. And I primed the pump by knowing that they would come and feeling good about that even before they came. I found a way of feeling good anyway. That's what you want to explain to them. I felt good anyway. I felt good anyway. I never let what had happened let me down. Somehow I was able to separate what has happened, which is old news, to what's happening, which is now news. And I'm not interested in the old news, the old trophies, the old statistics, the old stuff. I'm only interested in now, 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 now. How good can I feel now? What thoughts can I feel now? So I can think, oh, this is a slow month. That doesn't feel good. Or I can think, things are picking up. That feels better. Or I can think, I'm not good at this. That feels awful. Or I'm really pretty good at this. That feels good. You know, I even said that when I wasn't very good at it. I knew I was getting better and better and better.